The Long Island Report is made possible in part by a grant from Chemical Bank, a proud supporter of programs that improve the quality of life in your community.